Lara, what do you expect to find in there?
Do you really want to know?
No, but you should tell me anyway.
There's the soul of an ancient sun queen trapped in a dead body. Her rage is what's causing these storms. If we destroy the body, the storms will stop.
Right. And why does Matthias want Sam?
I don't know. And that's what's scaring me the most. Look, I know this is a crazy plan.
Yeah.
Yeah,
it is. But right now, crazy is all we got. So let's do this.
I'll need you and Reyes to guard the main entrance while I go in after Sam.
You're going in there alone?
Yes, of course alone.
More people need more danger being spotted. I need you here taking out as many of those bastards as you can. It won't just be the Solari either. There'll be others. Samurai, the Queen Stormguard. Look, anything that's not me or Sam, shoot it.
My little bird. This isn't goodbye. I'm not gonna say goodbye.
We got your back, Lara.
The monastery. They wait only to be introduced to their new queen.
Doktor ini nggak jelas ini.
Of course. I've encountered these archaic tribes before. Let's get some awards, James.
What is he doing?
My name is Dr. James Whitman. I come to you in peace. I bring you your new queen.
Oh no.
Your queen. What is it in Japanese? Your.
Mati kena tebas.
No!
Stormguard, still protecting their queen after all these years.
Nah, pasukan Jepang lagi masih ada, masih hidup nih orang. Langsung mati dong. Ya iyalah.
Oh!
Jalan aja. Sali hidup aja gue tengok top dan be alive. After all this time.
General talked about a soul in a decaying body being the cause of the storm.